Hi, I'm Mandy Sermon from petbugs.co.za and I'm filming a golden array tramp. She's busy making an egg sac. You can't see so clearly because I'm filming through the glass. I don't want to disturb her. Just filming her from the outside, hoping I can get something. Hi everyone, it's Mandy Sermon from petbugs.co.za and a lot of you have been asking how it's going for the golden array tramps, the albiceps, and yeah. It's actually going quite good. As you can see, they're not turning darker yet, so they won't be molting soon. As soon as they're turning darker, they will start molting into second instar, but for now they're still first instar. So I guess you will have to wait a bit more. So anyways, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and I'll later be showing you more care sheets, videos on how to care for your spider, and some more egg sacs and eggs, reptile eggs and stuff I've got, so.